Hello, my name is Marques Ogden. I'm a former NFL athlete, current bestselling author, and a national keynote speaker. These videos I'm going to be doing are going to be talking about my personal story, my trials and tribulations, what I've been through, to inspire you to achieve greatness in your own life. Core leadership. To me, at the essence of any good leader is the ability to serve those that work for them. When you are in the position of being a leader, it's your job to be servant, to be humble, to be gracious, to get people to want to respect you and do things because they want to do it. One of the best quotes I've ever heard about leadership is from General Dwight D. Eisenhower. Leadership is the art of getting people to do what you want done because they want to do it. Another good one is by Bill Demchak. Bill Demchak, the CEO of PNC Bank, the best leaders that can always be better. So if you are a leader or trying to push towards that, I'm gonna strongly suggest to hire a coach. Someone that I was being coached by said, Marques, you need to be coaching people how to be better leaders, how to become more experienced, and how to use their skill sets to push for greatness. So I do that. I coach people from used to work at Wells Fargo, people that used to work at, you know, for IBM. So I really help you develop a plan and a strategy to become a better leader, to push for greatness and more success in your daily life. So again, core leadership is all about serving those who work for you and being humble, gracious, and being modest in your quest to achieve greatness.